A vimana has been discovered in a cave in Afghanistan. It has attracted the attention of world leaders, including U.S. President Obama. A group of soldiers made the discovery on a scout mission in the desert of Afghanistan. 8 U.S. troops are missing after making the discovery. FYI, a vimana is an ancient flying machine described in ancient Indian Sanskrit epics. The vimana found in Afghanistan is reported to be an estimated 5,000 years old. It is said to be protected by a strange energy barrier that is preventing troops from extracting the vimana. What caused the sudden rush of these most powerful leaders of the Western world to go to Afghanistan, this report continues, was to directly view the discovery by U.S. military scientists of what is described as a vimana entrapped in a time well that has already caused the disappearance of at least 8 American soldiers trying to remove it from the cave it has been hidden in for the past estimated 5,000 years. Also, George Neri mentioned this subject on Coast to Coast AM, check the link below this video. From the ancient accounts found in the Sanskrit epic the Mahabharata, we know that a vimana measured 12 cubits in circumference, with 4 strong wheels. Apart from its blazing missiles, the Mahabharata records the use of its other deadly weapons that operated via a circular reflector. When switched on, it produced a shaft of light which, when focused on any target, immediately consumed it with its power. Most intriguing of all about this report is its stating that not just any vimana has been discovered, but from the ancient writings contained in the cave where it was discovered, it claims that its rightful owner is the ancient prophet Zoroaster, who was the founder of arguably one of the most important religions of all time called Zoroastrianism.